What's your secret poker story?
The best poker story, it's about ElkY himself, 2006. I have aces on the big blind, two short stacks shove for nothing. This guy goes in for two-thirds of my stack with ace-jack of clubs. I call, he spikes a jack on the flop and a jack on the turn, takes two-thirds of my chips.
Thank you for your contribution.
Okay, let's go out in the hallway. I'm gonna beat the out of this guy. I don't care if they kick me out of here for life.
So sick.